Now, Nate didn't know what happened with Cassie and Maddy, because when he exercises, he puts his phone on silent.
Hang him outside the closet, thank you.
The irony was, Nate woke up that morning feeling fantastic. Because after an 18-year dick swinging contest with his dad, Nate had finally won. His mom seemed to be handling it well. His brother, on the other hand,
what is she so happy about?
Not so well. It wasn't the 38 missed calls from Cassie that concerned him. It was the fact that there were zero calls from Maddie.